Guys, the city of Toronto just sent police officers to evict people experiencing homelessness living in an encampment at Trinity Bellwoods Park. But people are banding together trying to prevent the evictions. So, how do you feel about this? Do you think this is wrong? Let me know.